often wonder how introducing disadvantaged children to music or theatre can convince them to stay in school and build a better future. You have to realize that for these children, having a career and being successful are far-fetched dreams. With family incomes at $85 a month, these children don't think they can afford to dream. So it's not good enough to tell them that they have a bright future or something great lies ahead. You have to really show them. These programs do far more than words can. So we started an arts program with these children because we felt that that could become an avenue for the children to actually build their confidence, to be able to perform, give them a platform to be able to express their creativity, express their thoughts. In fact, very often, this is the first time the children ever express themselves. This is the first time when they actually discover who they are, what they are. And that's really what the arts can do for them. Having experienced the arts, having discovered themselves, they now have the courage to dream. They have ambitions, they want to stay in school, and the statistics are overwhelming.